Emmerdale spoiler, Jay panics when his daughter suffers another horrific health scare while in his care. Little Eliza has another seizure, leading doctors to reveal some shocking news. In tonight's Emmerdale, Jay Sharma panics when his young daughter suffers another horrific health scare. While he is looking after little Eliza, she has a second seizure in as many weeks, leading him to frantically call an ambulance. At the hospital, Jay is joined by a worried Megan Maccey, who was on a spa date, where they receive some shocking news from the doctors. They reveal that their daughter might be developing cerebral palsy, which is causing her to have the seizures, leaving Jay and Megan racked with fear. This isn't the first seizure Eliza has had on screen, as last week Leyla and Priya were shocked when they noticed she was having a fit while they were babysitting. Meanwhile, Chaz settles in back home and has a cozy night in with Paddy. It's confirmed that they spent the night together after she threw Paddy onto the sofa and jumped on top of him. However, things are brought crashing down to earth for Paddy when he discovers that Chaz had another lover in Ireland. Will they put aside their differences and make a go of their relationship? Emmerdale airs tonight on ITV at 7:00 p.m.